And they go on to make
this collaboration. Tim, where are we? What's happening?
We're just loading up, going to the river. It's fulfilling a dream, almost.
Licking salt off the road.
Bristol half marathon. That's amazing.
So presumably we walk up river left.
Okay. Should we run the camera step scene?
We're at the boiling pot, which is the put-on for the Zambezi. We're going to spend 2 days paddling down some of the world's best white water now and taking out what's unfortunately used to be called Ghost Rider, but it's now called the dam site. There's going to be a large hydroelectric scheme built there, which will flood pretty much all the way up to the spot we are now.
We're in Zambia, and we're going to shred the Zambezi rapids.
Holding on to pass the time, it's more than you can find. And the laws will hold, though you will find your way around until you hit the ground. Oh, it's easy to bar you, it's not enough to saw you in half, it's just enough to laugh. And there's reason to smile when you are 10 feet in the sky. You want to dance, well now you have your chance. Silence, there is something that you want to say. But each time in your way, there's a special kind of violence, and it's changed the way you play the game. But this time you're saying, oh, she's been your mother. Oh, 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 she's been your mother. Oh, 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 she's been your mother.
Where's the blood from?
I hope it's mine.
Oh, she's been your mother. Oh,
oh, oh, oh. So behind me is Ghost Rider and downstream rapids. Just down at the bottom there, that rapid there is the dam site. So this is where the dam will be, and everything upstream of here will be a lake for about, I think it's about 50, 60 kilometers upstream, and the water level will be 70 meters above the current level down at the dam site.